going on YouTube and Reaction Gang? It's Trent117 back again with another Music Degree Reactions, guys. And today we're going to be looking at NF Time. So as you guys can see, I have a little bit of a setup because I actually just finished building my brand new PC. It's right here next to me. You guys can't really see it. To all of my subscribers, to anybody that's interested, I've actually released a new YouTube channel called Trite117 Gaming. It's going to be where I'm putting all of my live streams from Twitch, all of my PC content, all of my gaming stuff, all my vlogs, basically anything that's not related to music, I'm going to be putting on that. So if you guys want to check it out, go search up Triton117 Gaming and let's have a good time together. So anyway, guys, let's go ahead and continue on with the reaction. It's called Music Degree Reactions because I have my music degree framed right behind me. A little bit of background about me, I was a drumline captain at the high school and university I attended. So what I like to do is I talk about things that no other reaction channel talks about. I don't only talk about lyrics because I think that's the easy stuff. We can all read. What I like to talk about is I love to go into the music production, the musical side of things, the instrumentation, and how it relates to the lyrics and to the bars and everything else like that. So don't worry, I don't miss anything. And if I do, it's just an honest mistake. And we'll all go through it and we'll get through it together. So anyway, guys, make sure you guys subscribe, hit up all of the cool stuff, like the video, go hit up Triton117 Gaming, go like the videos and subscribe there, and I can't wait to meet all of you guys and hang out together. So anyway, let's go ahead and get this reaction started with NF Time. Okay, so we got a couple fighting. Oh man. So again, it's just a nice, lovely, easygoing NF intro, right? The way that he does it is it's a nice, beautiful string melody, or it's a piano. It's nice and open. You don't know the tempo or anything yet. Then he's probably going to come in with his voice right after. I love it.
Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry.
I think I've heard this song before. Isn't this one of his really, really popular ones? I've probably heard this on the radio or at a mall or something, but man, I mean, you can already tell from the beginning, it's what, the two couples fighting, maybe it's talking about time, wasted, probably going to relate to maybe wasted time or the time that people don't take advantage of, especially when they're together. Man, there's going to be another deep one from my man NF, but I love it. That's what we're here for.
I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting.
Oh, is it rewinding?
I promise I'm changing.
Oh man.
I just need a little time to show you I'm worth it.
Oh yeah, I love that. I love that where he cuts out right there, and that's where he starts his verse. And again, he has another little sample in the back. Oh man, there's a lot of layers to this song already. I love it.
No, that I can be a difficult person. I'm a stress case, drive you up the wall when I'm working. Actually, I'm probably worse when I'm not. You don't deserve it, make you nervous because you know I'm a break soon. Every time I do, I say something that hurts you.
Oh yeah, I was talking about, I mean, I think a lot of people have that problem. You know, when they're upset, they don't really think about the things that come out of their mouth because you can never unsay something. Nobody can ever unhear something. And that's really, really important to take into account. You know, when you're talking to somebody or when you're interacting with just another person, I mean, you gotta really be careful with what you're doing.
Acting like I'm gone, but we both in the same room. I don't like to be.
This is really nice. So, the music in the back, we got a nice drum set laying it down. And then in the back, you got bow wow, that little sample. Bow wow, bow wow. Man, that's nice.
Which I know you relate to, and I know I make you feel like you're at the end of your road. That's when I look at you and tell you I'll be better.
Nice.
Just the pride talking, isn't it? Cause both of us know I'm the definition of wreck. If you look into my soul, comes out the most when I feel him.
I love the way his flow is accompanying the music, right? Or the music is accompanying his flow. And it's just. That's nice, dude. And in the back again, it's just that sample. We're keeping it easy. We're keeping it going.
In a vulnerable place, made a lot of mistakes. I wish I knew how to erase when
I'm. Ooh, vulnerable place. I made a lot of mistakes. I wish I knew how to erase. Damn.
Afraid might get distant and I push you away. But no matter the case, I'ma do whatever it takes. Even if both break down tonight.
Ooh, that deep string in the back. Ooh, that's gonna make me cry.
And you say you hate me.
You can hear it in the background.
Go to bed angry.
You know, this is pretty crazy. If you think about it, I mean, they're rewinding the video. So you're probably gonna see what's leading up to her just leaving. Right? You're literally seeing all of the time go backwards. Into her leaving, into what ended it all.
I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing. I just need time.
Oh yeah, dude. Yo, I love that. I love that a lot. So that's really cool. If you think about it, go back to his first verse or go back to the first phrase of music. And I don't know if you're a new listener, a phrase of music, what I like to call, is something that I learned in school. And basically, there's different phrases of music, multiple phrases of music in a verse. Okay, there could be 6 to 8. A verse is obviously a section of music, but a phrase of music, there's different ones inside of one verse. So anyway, what's really cool is when the very first time he says, I just need... And it pauses, and boom, and then he starts his verse. With this one, he says, I just need, and when he says, I just need, the music cuts out, I just need time. And then that's where it starts. That's where he says time. That's cool, dude. I like that. Man, so all the days passing by. And so you saw that she was sleeping alone. Now they're sleeping together, but they're facing opposite directions. Man. In the back. Oh, oh. Oh, dude, that sounds so good, man. The levels, the music producer adds so many levels to the songs. I love it.
Yeah, way before I bought you the ring, we were fighting back and forth like you were wearing a thing.
way back before I bought you the ring. We were fighting, acting like I already got you the thing. That's funny.
Passionate people not afraid to say what they think. Lead a passionate conversation when it's hard to agree. You know me well. Sitting on the edge of my seat, looking at life over analyzing.
See, they're not even walking together, man. That's crazy. It's crazy seeing, as you know, as time goes backwards. I wonder where the point was, right? I want to see where it happened.
Always depressed, trying to find a better version of me. Searching for something I know's probably right in front of my feet. Stubborn as me, maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues, I'm trying to work through them. Going to therapy for you, something that's worth doing. When I know you've been there for me through all of my worst moments, and I know it hurt.
Is Rem's therapy with through? God, man.
Knowing that I carry this weight on my chest, making it difficult for me to open up and connect. Lot of regrets, I apologize for all of the stress. That's not what I meant to do. You know I love you to death, even if both.
Damn, nice. And I love how he pushes through his entire verse. Even if we, that direct mood change, that complete exact point in time. Again, I'm waiting for that in the video, but in the song, he has a complete mood change right there. I love it.
Break down tonight.
My dog on the bed.
And you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright.
Oh man, so they're fighting in the lot. That's where it was. Let me go back a little bit. That's where it was. So one day it just happened.
You say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will
Damn.
Be.
So again, it's so cool what the music is doing in the background to like accompany the emotion. So right now it's obviously sad, and it's good timing because you're seeing when they were happy and when they're having a good time together. So you have a really deep string in the background. You have his voice nice and legato, like what I like to call nice and open. And he's just cruising through the song. And before, when they were fighting and stuff, he has a more, that's where he's rapping. He's a little more intense. It's a heavier emotion. Crazy.
Right. I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing. I just need time.
Yeah, that's good. So you're saying again, they're back together. They're brushing their teeth together. They're back to living together. Oh, it's when they first moved in now. Man, so it's really going backwards. That's crazy. You're just seeing all the time passing, all the moments. That's crazy to see that backwards. No! Oh crap, he's gonna make me cry, dude. Yo! Oh shoot, bro, that is so cute, dude. Oh my God, it's nuts. I mean, there's a huge lesson to learn from this. You know, you really got to take advantage of the time that you have, especially with your partner. Things aren't gonna last forever, and you know, at the flip of a dime, at the flip of a nickel or something, I mean, everything can change. So it's really important that the time that we have, we make the most of it as we go throughout our lives. So there's a lot of layers to that song, man. Not only the message from the video, but from musically, I mean, there's a lot of little things that I wasn't really expecting to hear, but I mean, I kind of just breezed through it. A lot of it accompanied each other really well, and it's cool that the words that NF chooses to use are really impactful right in the moment. So that's sweet, man. If you guys enjoyed the content, guys, please like, please subscribe, join the Big Brain Gang. It's going to be a good time together. Follow me on Twitch. Go subscribe to Triton117 Gaming. We'll have a good time together. So, as always, stay true, stay you. Thanks for talking music with me, everybody. Thank you.